In this super fast and super direct video, I will share how to convert or transcribe text from any video and also how to put it as your captions on YouTube. So on Google, write voice meter and go on the first link, click on download and download the zip file. Extract the zip file and run the setup. I'm not going to run the setup as I have already installed it. Now on the taskbar, right click on the sound icon and go into the open sound settings. Make sure your input device is selected as voice meter output. Close it and open Google Docs by going to docs.google.com. Make a new document, click on tools and click on voice typing. First you have to play the video and then immediately click on the record button on the Google Doc. You will notice that as soon as you play the video and click on the record button, the Google Doc window will start transcribing your audio from the video to the Google Doc as text. This is happening because you have directed your computer to use voice meter as your input device, and the Google Doc considers the input device as its main source and transcribes the video sound to text. It is fairly accurate and I was pretty impressed with it because you are avoiding any background noise through this method. The voice typing is going to be extremely accurate. This is totally based on Google's own voice typing method, so whatever updates the Google voice typing has on your phone, it will be almost the same. Now go to your YouTube homepage and click on the icon with your picture and click on YouTube Studio Beta. Click on the video you want to transcribe, go into other features and click on translation and transcription. A new window will open and then you can click on add new subtitle and select English or whatever language you are using. Click on transcribe and auto sync. Copy the text from Google Docs and paste in this window. Make any correction you see, but this is going to be a rough correction, and then click on set timings. After that, you will need to wait for some time. I suppose depending on the length of the video, you have to wait for quite some time. My video was a short one, it was almost 3 minutes, so I had to wait for 10 to 15 minutes I suppose. Once the timing of the video and your text is in sync, the icon will change to from processing to done, or it will show some minutes in the end. Just click on it and you will get to a window like this. In this window, you can adjust your timing of the text to whatever sequence you want. Like for example, if some text is coming late, you can move the slider and fix it. And if some text is just overlapping on the part of video where there is no audio, you can also adjust it. Try to go through this. This is not very hard. It's quite easy and you will be able to text your captions with the video quite easily on this page. Once you are done with it, click on publish. As soon as you click on publish, your captions will be visible to the public and they can choose whether they need those captions or not by clicking on the CC button under your video. I hope this was useful to you, and if it was, don't forget to click on the subscribe button. It helps me and motivates me. That's all for today. Mewbot out.